Iza njih stoji obiteljska tradicija od preko 30 godina. Spadaju u samu svjetsku elitu draguljara, a jedni su od najprestižnijih europskih kolekcionara nakita sa kolekcijama vrijednima i na stotine miliona eura. Predstavljamo vam Stardust draguljarnicu iz Monte Carla, inače omiljen nakit monegaške kraljevske obitelji.
Our historical boutique was located inside of the Hotel de Paris, which is now closed for renovations. And this is why now we moved to the luxury pavilions in the center of Monte Carlo. Stardust has an incredible collection of unique pieces, and we only use the finest stones that we purchase by traveling around the world. And for all our contacts that we made during our whole history. Every piece is one of a kind jewel.
Ova draguljarnica poznato je ekskluzivno mjesto gdje neki od najbogatijih ljudi na svijetu dolaze po svoj unikatni, ručno izrađeni skupocjeni nakit koje dizajnira Suzana Sefredi, inače vlasnica jedne od najvećih kolekcija rijetkih bisera za koju se vjeruje da je nekada pripadala vijetnamskoj carskoj dinastiji.
It's a very exclusive collection. How much it's worth, that collection?
It's worth millions because natural conch pearls are now very rare. They are impossible to find in nature and are impossible to culture. And it's a very important collection. It's one of the largest in Europe.
Osim ove skupocjene kolekcije, obitelj Sefredi posjeduje i neke od najvrijednijih dragih kamenja. Pa nas je zanimalo kojem je nakit u draguljarnici najveća vrijednost.
We have a lot of valuable pieces, but we have some beautiful coral stones. For example, we have Burma rubies, Burma sapphires, Colombian emeralds.
It's a beautiful ring. And what's the price of this ring?
The price for this ring is 250,000 euro. Here, for example, we have two very important stones. This is almost 10 carat Burmese sapphire, which has a very beautiful, intense color. This is a nanited Burmese sapphire. And it's a very rare stone. The worth of this ring is about 400,000 euro.
Ljubav prema nakitu datira inače i preko 100.000 godina, kako su otkrili arheolozi, a danas se u mnogim kulturama izjednačuje sa društvenim statusom.
Are you able to distinguish clients from different countries or cultures?
Yeah, of course. We have a lot of customers from different parts of the world. And most of our clients are from Eastern countries, from Russia, but also from Arabic countries.
Speaking about different cultures and different countries, how can you distinguish a taste?
We know that, for example, Russian customers, they like showing off pieces, so we try to make some jewels that can
shine.
Yeah, that can match their tastes. Women from Arabic countries, they like more big diamonds, like studs or jewelry with a lot of diamonds. For example, this is a very important set of diamonds and rose gold, 18 karat rose gold. Which was made from a crown that Susanna purchased over 20 years ago. So she unmounted the diamonds from the crown and she made this beautiful diamond set. The set goes for about 700,000 yes, euro.
Najglamurozniji nakit u vrijednosti nekoliko milijuna eura često možemo vidjeti na mnogim crvenim tepisima i svjetskim celebovima, iako uglavnom posuđen, pa su tako i mnoge hollywoodske dive nosile i Stardustov nakit na nekim eventima.
Yeah, this would be perfect for the red carpet. Not only because it's red, but also because it's made with very beautiful Burmese spinels. And high quality diamonds.
Was it worn on some of the red carpet?
Not yet. It's gonna be worn this summer from during our event. This necklace costs around 500,000 euros. Yeah, pretty much.
Zbog svog prestižnog statusa i osobnih prijateljstava obitelji Seferedi, Stardust je ostvario suradnje sa nekim od najelitnijih brendova na svijetu, kao što je Jacob & Co., njujorška kompanija nakita i satova, koji su inače omiljeni satovi sportaša i repera, pa stoga i ne čudi da im je zaštitno lice bio Cristiano Ronaldo, a čak i Jay-Z u svojim spotovima spominjao taj brend. Jacob & Co. i Stardust inače svako ljeto organiziraju najekskluzivniji event u hotelu Hermitage u Monte Carlo, gdje dođu brojne hollywoodske zvijezde.
How do you put your signature to the collection? For example, speaking about watches.
Speaking about watches, we try to choose with Jacob the best watches that we can offer to our customers. The watches that can match our jewelry, for example, this watch can which is in a rose gold and round diamonds can match very well our set in rose gold and diamonds, and so we try to pick the right watches for our jewelry. This watch goes for 79,000 euros, and it's, in my opinion, one of the most beautiful lady watches that Jacob & Co. made.
Sličnu simbiozu napravili su i sa brendom visoke ekskluzivne linije za muškarce, odnosno bogataše, Billionaire Couture u vlasništvu Flavia Briatorea.
It all started from the friendship again of Claudio Siffredi with Flavia Briatore. So they decided to develop a jewelry line for men. What we decided to make for them, exclusively for them, is this line of precious bijoux buttons. Billionaire Couture has a lot of customers that like to have bespoke shirts, bespoke suits. For this reason, they thought that what can be combined with the best fabrics they use was this kind of product. A precious button that can be stitched on the shirt. The shirts are produced on demand. This shirt goes for, with these buttons, with a bit of diamond, about 25,000 euros.
Nadam se da ste uživali u mojim reportažama iz Monte Carla. Vidimo se uskoro sa novim ekskluzivnim intervjuima samo za vas u Balkan Cafeu. Uživajte!